Hi everyone. Today I'm going to start mental ability classes. What are mental ability classes? Are they different from our normal curriculum? Definitely. In a normal curriculum, in the school, in the colleges, we study many things. Maybe in the school, we study some of the languages, mathematics, science, and social science. In the languages, we increase the vocabulary power of many languages. Whereas in maths, we study how to add, subtract, multiply, divide, and many more things. In science, we study about our environment, physical nature, bio life, everything. Whereas in social science, we study about past, present, and what we have to do in future. That is also we study. But here, what we study is number series, how to play with the numbers, alphabetic series, how to play with the alphabets, figure perceptions, completing the pattern, what are the different faces, whenever cube is kept, what are the different faces, all this type of classes we discuss here in this mental ability. What does it do? It gives the exercise to the whole brain and thus it enhances the power of the brain. To whom it is very helpful? All the people, all the students, all those are appearing for many type of competitive exams or interviews, all these will have to write on this GMAT test. For all such people, this class is very much useful. So, I expect you to get a maximum benefit of these classes. Shall we start? So, let's begin.